We will be using the GetUmbrel GitHub repo to create a ChatGPT-like interface. Download it and then cd into the Kubernetes folder where you can find the deployment YAMLs. Create a namespace, I am calling mine llama, then you can run kubectl apply on all files so that all components get installed. It might take a little to get both the UI and the API to come up, so use the watch parameter to see progress.